Lucy. Hi, I'm Shredda.
I'm Rilla.
And we're going to be making cookies.
So what's the first thing you need to do, girls?
Wash your hands.
Okay, see you in a minute.
Right, you've washed your hands, Daisy, so what are you doing now?
We are putting on our aprons.
Why do you need an apron?
Because if we get our clothes messy, it's not going to be good.
Okay.
Then we get up. First we need plain flour.
Plain flour. What else?
Light, soft, brown sugar.
Okay.
Butter.
Yeah.
And one medium egg.
Okay, here's butter.
5 teaspoons of golden syrup.
Golden syrup.
1 teaspoon of
I know what this is.
Bicarbonate of soda.
Okay.
And 4 teaspoon of ground ginger.
Okay. You just need to put into the bowl first.
Put the flour, butter, and ground ginger, and bicarbonate of soda in a mixing bowl. Mix it all together with fingertips until crumbly. Add sugar, syrup, and egg and mix until it forms a firm pastry mix.
Does it still say zero?
Yeah.
Right, let's go. What's it say now?
140.
Okay. I know.
240.
And when it gets to 300.
Nearly.
Second.
Oh,
308.
All right, we need 350, so I just wanted to know when to slow down a little bit, so.
22. Oh!
Yeah, 25.
25. You can slow down now. 45, 46, 47. 48, 49, 50. You need 4 teaspoons of ginger.
Okay. Yeah. There we go, so that's Willow's. You put that one in and then give the spoon to Shad there. Okay, Shad there. Good, there you go. And give the spoon to Daisy. That's yours. Alright, so could you give that a little mix, Daisy?
And this?
Just a little mix, yeah, just to start mixing it in. That's it, okay. What else do we need?
Rice butter. We need 100 gram of butter.
Okay, that might be enough there. So could you press the zero on the scale again, the on-off button?
Yeah.
Did it say zero?
Yeah.
Okay, so tell me how much is in there now.
25, 22.
No, 22. 23, 24, 55, 56.
I'm happy I
can make it. Good job, we've washed our hands, Willow, huh? Okay.
Let's take
a little bit.
I'm Push, yeah.
67, 87. Oh, okay, we don't need as much as that then, Willow. Let's try that. That's it.
97.
Oh,
it's
a tiny little bit.
The tiniest bit in the world.
Wait,
go. Next, we have to mix all the ingredients we've put in the bowl and mix it with our fingertips.
Okay, ready? Put your fingers in and get all squishy.
I can't.
Oh. Move it over a little bit, baby. Whoa, is it all squishy on your fingers?
Yeah. Oh, I can't.
Look good, we washed our hands.
Isn't it?
Oh my gosh, this bread is so hard.
It's so soft.
Okay. You've got the soft bits. So there's got the soft bits coming straight out of the fridge. Okay, Daisy, can you just send it over here to Willow for a minute? Just hold your hands over the top while she just has a squeeze, and then we'll send it back to you.
Ostrada?
Okay, we are doing our fingertips and mixing together.
Okay, what's Willow going to do?
They're going to put sugar and golden egg to get and golden syrup together.
Okay, can you show me what you're doing in the bowl? Oh, is it looking like breadcrumbs yet?
No.
No, can you both look up and smile? Shadow, can you look up and smile?
Tap it, please.
If you shake it like this, you'll get your big crumbs.
What do you need to do?
Then first you need to get the big crumbs and, like, squish it into the bowl.
Excellent.
Using the rolling.
Add
sugar, syrup, and egg and mix until it forms a firm pastry mix.
Okay, so here's the sugar. There we go, Willow. It's your turn. It's your turn to pour it into the bowl, darling. Can you pull your sleeves up again? Oh, no, you can't.
It's in the big bowl.
Yeah, we're going to pour that very, very carefully so we don't spill any into the big bowl. Lift your hands up a sec, girls. That's it. Oh! Brilliant.
Does it?
So cool.
So that's the sugar. What else did it say to go in right now?
Egg.
Egg.
Is it a whole egg?
It just says egg.
Wow,
one medium egg.
One medium egg, that's what this is. Okay, hands out for a minute. Hands out. And now no hands in. Now we're going to stir with the spoon. And how much sugar? Do you want to hold this?
Yes.
Okay. So what's going in now, Daisy?
The golden syrup.
How much?
4 teaspoons.
4 tablespoons. Okay, that's one. Shadda, your turn. Do you want to hold the spoon? That's it, Willow. Well done. Give it to Shadda. 2. Ooh, that looks nice, isn't it? Daisy?
Ooh!
Ooh. 3. And Willow, one more. Hold it over the bowl. 4.
Now we have to mix it until it forms a firm pastry mix.
Okay.
Get all the edge bits in.
Next, okay.
After that, you need to roll the thick dough.
Okay.
And it has to be 5 millimeters wide.
Thick.
If you don't know what that means, then it means half a centimeter.
Got him. Get rolling.
Oh.
That's okay.
Good job. That's it.
Willow, I shall just turn.
Shadda, why don't you roll now, because it's your direction. Roll back and forth. That's it. You put your hands on. Lovely. Oh, that's lovely. Look at that technique. Okay. Willow's turn. You push it like here, Willow. There, like that. That's it. Push. Lovely. Yes. So, what we need to do is we need to make circle shapes, as many as you possibly can, so not too far apart, all the way through this dough, okay? So, Shadow, why don't you start about... That's it. Well done, Willow. And then Shadow's turn over here, look. Make sure it's all on the dough, but there's not too much.
I'm lighting again.
Yeah. Okay, Daisy's turn. How about that? Look. Super. The other one's up there. Lovely. That all the way on, Daisy?
Yeah.
Yeah, just pay attention, look, because you're very close to the edge there. What are you going to do with that now?
I don't know.
Right, there we go. Lovely. Fantastic. Let's flip it over. That's right. Yeah, you can make them a bit bigger than that, Daisy, if you wanted to. Can we make another one over here, Shabba? Willow, you got yours.
Can I do another one?
Lovely. Yeah, you could do another one in here, look, just here. Okay, lovely. Right, should we start?
Okay. I need more.
Right, let's make a.
So what's going on now, Daisy?
I've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Cats.
I need 5 ears.
You're sticking the ears on the cats. Or just putting the neck and pressing them on.
Pressing them gently.
Okay, how many have we got?
We've got 6 on here.
I need more!
How many have you got, Shadow?
I've got 5 up. Yeah.
How many circles have you got?
5.
Try again. 1.
2, 3, 5.
4. 4 circles. And Daisy's got 6, so we'll give you 2 more, okay, darling?
My turn.
Just a minute, Willow.
Is that one going to be mine? Is it mine?
No, that's just mine.
Do you want some more? Hang on, let's just rub that. Do you want some more, Willow?
Please.
Yes, please. Here we go. Okay, here.
After that, you need to put these on the oven.
Mm-hmm.
And the oven needs to be heated to 180 degrees centigrade.
Fantastic.
Who should put them in the oven?
A grown up.
A grown up, good idea. What have you got, Willow?
Flowers.
Jolly good.
And now, after you've put them in the oven, you have to tidy up.
Daisy, what are you doing?
We're washing up.
Pizza. Stop eating.
Our cookies just came out of the oven.
Look delicious.
So what do you need to do now?
Now we are going to decorate them to make them look like cat faces.
We're decorating our cats with lots of different faces and icing.
Yeah. First, we need to do our whiskers and our eyes and our ears.
Excellent. Willow, what are you doing?
Doing my eyes and my ears.
Excellent.
My mouth. I need. Oh, I did my mouth already.
We finished decorating our cookies. Now it's need to be the icing need to be dried. Or do something.
Hope you enjoyed our video. See you next time.